Good day to you. Today we are going to see another speech deck by title Trip to Terryland. India Tours and Travels are working on a novel tourism plan for the past 3 years. They have purchased a whole island in the Indian Ocean and were constructing hotels, swimming pools, golf, tennis, badminton courts, etc. It has even built a casino too. Many facilities similar to Las Vegas were replicated here. It was a huge investment running in few thousand crore rupees. The exact budget was not known to any. A full-fledged airport was part of the plan. Simultaneously, the island can house 1,000 families or couples and another 1,000 people to maintain it. To enhance the entertainment, the residents will not have any communication with the external world, but they can talk to themselves. There is a local cell phone tower. The island had many colorful birds, not possible to see them in India. There is one prominent variety of terry birds, and this island was named after them as a Terryland. Their plan is to have 2 weeks trip of price rupees 10 lakh per couple, all inclusive except the money spent on casinos. So the for 1,000 couples, the revenue is rupees 100 crore, and for a year they can have 50 trips and the total revenue is 5,000 crores. India Tours and Travels were able to book for the first trip to this Terryland. 2,000 tourists arrived in the land and have spent 2 weeks in the island and had all the fun available in the world. The time for departures arrived and they are supposed to return back to India, and they were waiting in the hotel lobby for the buses to pick them up for the airport. Suddenly, the digital displays in the lobby comes on live and displays the following message. The pickup flight cannot come here since all the airports were closed due to corona in India. What happens in the island under this situation is the story of Trip to Terryland.